throw, how to throw. Oh my god, he's dead. Up the butty! Oh god. Hello, I'm the Game Beaver, and welcome to a new series of Far Cry Primal, a game about woolly mammoths, saber-toothed cats, and being eaten alive by other prehistoric fauna. I'm looking forward to this, and let's just get started. If we can reach over 10 likes, guys, that would be an achievement, right? Oh, yes. So, this is the first time in a long time that I've done a sort of a big title on a channel, so it would be awesome for you guys to get you guys' support on it, because it's the first time I've properly done something like this since Yoshi's Woolly World, which was such a long time ago. Oh, just a slide until the image is barely visible. Barely? Is it a bear's skull? Oh my god, all the way? Really? Is that just for you guys? It does for you guys. But I mean, even on its lowest setting, I can still see it. So, I don't know if that's good. I'm gonna stay there. New game. Game difficulty? Expert, obviously. Now we'll go with no subtitles for you guys. Invert look off. I actually do play with inverted controls, I know. Invert flying pitch? What? Flying pitch? Invert look. If it's left right, then I don't like that. Search animations on, okay. Let's stay with that. I mean, oops. Just turn everything off, okay. And unless it's like left right, then I'm not good with left right. I'm good, up and downs for me, that's inverted. It's a woolly mammoth! You can offer totems and thanks the spirits for being alive.
Whoa.
Oh, 2016? Oh, I was gonna say, wow, is this like a post-apocalyptic future?
Going back in time.
Yeah. 10,000 BC. I watched that movie. Central Europe. Oh yeah, are we gonna get Geordies? Oh, you gotta be careful. You could set on fire very easily.
Wenja. Masi Hasar. Masi Janras. Palhu Mansipa. Wenja Dwashala. Tusama. Wenja Urus Waidarsh. Gwifa Haplaha Winjai Damsha Mabaya Guama Udam Krauhadan Yaudan Isila Haskapuris.
I was gonna say, if they can make fire, they seem like they would be the light bringers.
Wenja Blashtar. Balshayua Gwashar. Urus Sanshar. Mas Sanshar.
What'd he say? I didn't catch a word of that. I was wondering how they were gonna do the translation.
Oh, there it is.
William. Oh, sorry. I should be quiet, shouldn't I? Hello! Can or lose ourselves. Here we see the woolly mammoth about to be killed by the local Homo sapien. Wonderful. You go left. I'll translate, guys, don't worry.
Takkar.
Oh, I'm called Takkar. That's a good name. Oh, do you like me? I like you. You got beautiful eyes.
Eyes!
Oh, we're gonna take over? Yeah, the luck is inverted. Okay, throw it! Okay. Okay.
Stay crouched and follow. Okay.
I don't wanna fail this. I can be a hunter. I will follow him. I'll try. We'll separate. Oh, oh. Come on, why? You give me signals and then you're talking. You're gonna alert them. Oh my god, I have to hold circle and move two sticks? Okay. Burn! Okay. You were bad, Mammoth. You should have kept that in the circle. Oh, I just picked up more spears. Oh, how do I throw? Oh my god, he's dead. Up the butty! Oh god. Be good. Be a good mammoth. Oh, it's running. It's gonna run off a cliff, isn't it? I feel kinda bad. In the poopy! This is... Oh my god. Kill it? How?
Yeah!
In the neck, right? Oh, is it gonna go off the edge? Is that how we kill it? Oh, or it could just sort of ragdoll.
Suwan, master. Suwan.
What happened to the guy that got booted? Did he die? You see, we're good. We're releasing its soul. We don't kill for greed. We need to eat. Oh no, Tigger! It's a Smilodon. Oh my god, he's killing. Oh, he's. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus!
Hello, kitty.
Oh, God! What a big smelly face. Well, that was a really quick game. I gotta give it probably 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. So is the main antagonist these firewalker things and a tiger, the tiger. Oh, he's in great shape.
My Shanchita Takkar. Oh, Oros, why the? Oh, mas aperskandi Wenja, Rasta.
Schlau Dragwash.
I actually had a bracelet like that. I know, right? Masculine. Poor guy. There you go. He's got a proper burial now. Rocks!
Uru Shanti. Matigri Shantir. Dajista Dawson.
Oh! Need weapon! Must find weapon! Rocks! Use rocks! Pick up his rocks! Oh, awesome. Let's go. Club action complete? I need stuff? These look like reeds. Are these reeds? I need reeds, elderwood, and other things. Oh! Gather resources to craft a bow. Oh, is this me throwing a rock? Oh, it is! Oh, that's cool. I was wondering what that did. Okay. You can hold R3 to activate your hunting vision.
We want our fuck we are.
Aha! There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I like hunting vision. More reeds. Hunting vision. Pax vision. Okay, and whatever you, I think you're an elder wood. Okay, what else do we have? I need one more reed. Well, that's a reed. Okay, more elder wood, which is. I don't know if that's me, but when you turn, like, look at that. That's weird. Huh. Yeah, that looks like what it should be normally, and then you stop and it, like, pings to, like, a normal color. Okay, can I use my... Aha! Okay. Yes! More over here! I think. That's slate. There it is. Come here, sticky! Oh, okay. I got too close to it, apparently. Okay. Are we done? Can I craft now? I think I can. Ooh. X. Oh, wow. What are these people? Do they teach me these things? Okay. I have a bow. I am super cool! Oh, awesome. Okay. Now I need to hunt. Food! Plus strength. Oh, okay. To hunt effectively, approach your prey slowly and press circle to crouch. Hold R3 to track it and don't get too close. Some animals will flee if they detect you. I'd imagine that goes for most of them. I'm gonna get on the rock. Oh, goats? Where's the goat? Alright then, let's do this. Oh, whoa, I skidded. Oh, I see it. I see a goat. But is there one closer? Oh yeah, there is. Where the hell did that arrow go? Oh, yep, got it. They're all over there, actually. Can I get down here without dying? Am I gonna take damage? Oh, I'm okay. So we're crouched. Oh, there's one! He's right there. Let's get him in the head. Ah, he's dead. Oh, God. It's a steep drop, isn't it? Let's fall! Okay, where'd he go? Sorry, I lost him. Oh, there you are. Oh. Skin goat. Simple process. Heal. Oh, awesome. Okay, that's one. Let's get down. Oh, he's noticed me. Right, okay, we're not gonna go for him. Is there any other ones? I don't see any. So we're going to go and kill the goatee. Aw, look at it.
Die!
Don't mind me. Just killing your goat friend. Come here, goatee. Aw, bless it. Look at it.
Stop it!
Okay. Another goat. Another goat. Another goat. Feel like I saw one run up here. It's all orange and brown shades. Let's listen. Oh, I see one. I see one. Oh, I see two. I see loads. Oh, there's one right here. Okay, let's get this guy in the head. Ready?
Oh, yeah. Ow, yeah.
Don't mind me. Just skinning your friend. I did my objective. Must try and chatter. Pack almost full of meat. That doesn't sound good. That sounds like there's gonna be something. Full of meat. Surely that's gonna attract carnivores, right? Oh, right, it's just goats making that noise. It's like, what the hell is that? Is this the shelter? Is this a way to get up? Yes, it is. Ooh. Ooh, fire. Fire. Fire good. Hardwood. Hey, that, oh, we got loads of that. Yeah, plenty of that. Yeah, okay.
Spoofy.
Right, kindle it, my son. What is this? Dark Souls? Fire good. Fire hot. Arrow. That's not mine.
Wenja hadashta.
Oh, it is. Made by my tribe.
Winjam sakwim. Urusimqua.
So I'm the lost brother sort of tribe that is now all dead, sorry. I make a club to carry fire. Oh, we can already make one? Well, there you go then. Dude, I'm so resourceful. Oh, it comes with a rock? It comes with rock? Beautiful. Technology of the Stone Age. Everything comes with rock.
Whap. Oh, whap, demon.
So does it mean I can carry the fire with it too? You can? It can burn as well? Awesome.
Purshazda. Washtru dagwa.
Burn! Ooh-hoo-hoo.
Fire!
Oh, put out fire! Oh no, it's on me! Ah! Heal! Eat the meat! Oh my god, I think I... Hey! You're a tiger, aren't you? I don't like this! Okay. I'm gonna follow the. Am I following? This is gonna end badly. Okay. I'm a tracker. So this is why. Oh, they are there actually. When you click that button, you do kind of see them, I think. Is that just me? I want to know if that's true. Like, are the footsteps really there? Or is it just highlighted? They are really. That's awesome. So that's how people track in real life. It's easy. Right. Ooh, what's this? Oh, climb down, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Right. I want to be able to track without using the thing. I'm going to say that one's the footstep. Right there. Right there. Oh, I got it right. Awesome. Oh, what the hell? The hell up? Is this an old fire? Search.
Yudicha. Urgi Purbidram.
Tracks run away from fire. Fight! Ooh. That's not good. I'm gonna collect some more of this. Because I have spare package now. Slate 2! Oh, Flint 2! Okay. What happened here? More blood! More blood. More blood as well. This ain't so good. The track goes this way. Follow them. Oh. Oh, is that a dead wolf?
Bal Wenja Guan.
Killed by a strong man. Oh. Well, I'm glad you're so confident. If I was in the wilderness and I found wolves, I wouldn't be like, a fire would scare them. Nope, that's not me. Alrighty, but I'm not. Oh, there it is. Run! Burn! Fire! Burn! Ah! Alright, I think the tracks went up this way. Yeah, they did. Yes. Oh, should I shoot them? How do I switch weapon? A triangle? Yes, it is. Awesome. Headshot! Oh, yeah! Come on then, buddy. Stop moving. I need to get a headshot on you. Oh, got him. Now time for the headshot. I've only got 2 hours. Oh no. Fire! 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 Oh right, I can smack him. Oh no! Put out fire! Put out fire! I was clicking it. I didn't realize you have to like tap it. Ignite fire, okay. So there's only one left. I catch on fire so easy. Die! I don't know why I'm killing them. I feel kind of bad, actually. They weren't doing anything. I'm a heartless fiend. Where's that one that I got a headshot with, though? I'm quite proud of that one. I'll take that one. There he is. Come here, you. I got my arrow back. That's great. Okay, what is this thing? Oh, bones? Oh, okay. Well, let's climb this thing. Yeah! I mean, what's gonna be in here? A cave bear? Those things don't exist! That's stupid! Oh, they're called sarcastodons? Yeah, funny. Did I miss anything, or is it? Straight footsteps. I got this. Oh. More blood. Somebody came in injured. Lit a fire. Wenji close. Oh! Okay. Crouch. Okay, let's do this. Oh, it's getting spoopy scary. Search. More twigs! Yeah, that sounds like a bear. We're gonna have so much fun in here, aren't we? Oh, lots of bats! Oh, no! There he is! What is this thing? We can't do anything with it? Or is it a Wenji? Or is it a Wenja, sorry. Use animal fat. So hold L1 and use animal fat. Oh, we can ignite it again. Oh, okay, awesome. Oh, an L1. Ah, there we go. That's how we bring up our stuff. Oh, well, there goes my fire again. Who are you, boy? Oh, rat! Rat! Kill it! Kill the rat! Oh, you escaped this time. I'll get you next time, though. Oh, skid! Fire! The stick's not looking too hot, though. I'll poke you! I'll poke you with fire! Rat! Nyah! Oh, I killed it! Aww, can we eat it? Take meat! Oh, pack is already full. Oh, okay then. I don't want rat meat anyway, that's scummy. Was that him? Or them? Woo! How's the tracking going? I should have been able to see that. Let's keep going. Oh, it's getting narrower. Really? They went down. I like how a bit of the game developers were like, "Nah, we're getting too many people get to this point and not know what to do. We'll put a little indicator over there." That's good game design. Oh, I hear something. Ooh. Don't know if I like it. Oh, there it is. See, there's sarcastic. Oh, no, is that the tiger? We're okay, though, right? We can swim past him. It's just a tiger. Is that tiger gonna finish off everybody? They're all dead. He's the last surviving one. I must protect you! Come on, we can do this. We saved him, right? Oh, she doesn't speak the same language. Well, you're dead. Ah, be scared of fire. Ah! Come on, tiger. Do I fight the tiger? Oh, Jesus! It's close! Can't get me! You're too fat! You big fatty. Is she part of my tribe, or... or what? Oh, she is? Then why was she eating people? This doesn't make any sense. I don't want to be with her, she's gonna eat my face! Land of Oros. Land of Oreos! Yay! Cream filled delights! Well, looks like everything else so far.
Wenja. Na Oros be?
Palu, Sashwalim Shalam, Takkar Hasam.
Saila.
Tigri Chawasu, Tii Bayamartis.
Tigri Udam Duff. Udam Shaus. Dawsam.
He is. Hey, frick! What do you need ears for? He's collecting them like pogs.
Me, Kawa.
I don't want to come with you, no! Look at, they're all on your neck! Oh!
Guama!
No! Bugger off! You freak! No! Turn! Stop walking with her! No! What are you doing? Takkar, no! This is bad! It's still progress 52%. Is that it? That's the full game? Right, well, turns out that I actually needed to download a extra bit. I already downloaded the game, and then I need to download another 12GB of the game. Don't know exactly what that means, but it seems like these days games come out and, skip that, and they never finish. They're always like, we'll do it later. So let's carry on. That's me! Limshala Dantan Hawanta Sila Salwa. Oh, the weird ear lady. Okay. I am the chosen one. Awesome. Explore Oros to discover pedestals where you can offer totems and thank the spirits. The Elysia are newcomers to the land of Oros. They arrived with fire in their eyes and scorched land at their backs. Oh, you can light campfires or claim a bonfire by using any burn. Oh, hello! Hello, weird ear lady! Still not okay with you. As long as it's not ears. I don't want to eat ears. Is it ears? Is it an ear? Oh, it's berries! Ooh, berries! Drugs! Ooh.
Kuala ya Wenja.
Are you all that's left?
Udam Shajan. Wenja Damsha. Hugujara! Udam! Pai Huwinja! Huguana! Winja! Haiwa Guasha! Santamsha! Oros!
I understand, but please get your smelly ears away from me! Are they tigers? Or are they just saber-toothed cats? I thought they were smilodons and... I don't know. This is no time to be scientifically accurate. Well, barra. Ooh, I'll bring the barra. Just don't die, okay? I like you and your weird ear... quirkiness. Oh, it's day. I thought it was night. Okay, we can do things. Find green leaves. You find green leaves near a river. Deep wounds. Okay. Is this it? This is the river. Are these... Or is this just a bonfire? Can I investigate? Skills? I have skills? Ah, of course I have skills. Okay. Oh, there it is. There are the skills. Okay, what can I do? Oh, you got skill trees. Ooh. Sprint heal. Hold triangle to heal yourself while sprinting with L3. Use the default recipe from food. Or we can get gain one health bar. Gain one health bar? Heck yeah, I'm getting that. I'm going to be a tank. Who needs healing when you've already got all the healings? Green leaves. Oh, there's something. We're going to run towards that thing. Oh, there's a goat down there. There's many a goat. Oh, that's good. Is this a green leaf? But they're green. Obviously not the right leaves, though. Yeah. Da-da-da. I'm looking for leaves. Is it a specific one? Get moving. Oh, we're spooking them. Oh, is this a totem thing? Can I pray to it? River stones. Ooh, pretty. I don't have a totem, so they're going. Oh, I think I found them. Oh, is this a trail? Am I smelling the leaves? But where is my... Oh, okay. Crouch to reduce detection. R3 when you find leaves. Oh, dude! There's another person over there! Is he good? He might be good. I don't know. Oh, he's definitely not good. He's got people strung up and dying. Okay, we're gonna kill this guy. Thank you. I'm glad my character talks to himself. Ah! Oh, we can probably take them down? Oh, beautiful! Oh no! Bobby! Well, I didn't really like him anyway. He had big pizza nipples. So these are them. Okie dokie. They're like corals. Green leaf. More green leaf. Okay, take that too. Okay, so we've got two out of... I don't see any more. But, we're gonna have to go find some. I didn't pass by any, did I? I don't think I did. So let's keep going. By the river. Leaving mission zone. Return to objective or you will fail the mission? Oh my god! Okay, I'm coming. Don't fail me. I'll be good. Okay. Across the river? Can I do that? I see something in the river. Time for a swim. Oh, I do not like this. Up! What's this thing? Blue leaves! Oh, I'll take them just in case. Might need those later. Oh, what is this thing? Ooh, pretty. It's like a, oh, it's a fishnet thing. Awesome. Do not see, however, any tick slate. No, I'm okay. I see some deer coming, but, kind of okay. My mission is leaves. Oh, really? It's there? You serious? But it was there a second ago. It's telling me to go there. I must have missed some. Thank God there's no alligators in here. Or other things that could eat me, like Dinosuchus or something, which is, again is just a giant crocodile. Okay, so it wants me here. So they're here somewhere. Okay, what is this thing? Blue leaves again. Ooh, those look like things you shouldn't eat though. So they're round here. Oh, I see him! I see him! Okay, one more. Alright. Green leaf. And one more. Where are you? I mean, you were all really close. You were all round here. So, am I just missing some? Obviously, I am. Guys, you can shout. You can shout at me if you want. I think I'm being stupid. I mean, if I did this, they should show up, right? And not behind me. Unless that's it. No, that's too far away. It's round here. They're round here somewhere. Oh, can I search this, dude? You found organs! Animal hide. Okay. Can I search him? Nope. He's very, very dead. Let's go this way. There's gotta be more. Oh, there it is. There it is. I wasn't being stupid. Yay! I'm not stupid! Oh god. Oh god. What's this guy doing? I think they're dead, mate. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? This is not how you say hello to people! Stop it! Aww, oh, we'll search. What do we get? Animal hide. And what about this guy? Oh, we can move the body? Oh. I can hear something. Oh, is it just gazelle? Damn it. I thought it was a tiger. I would feed him to the tiger. I'm gonna bloop him in the river. I'm gonna bloop. Are you ready? You're very smelly. Smelly. Have a bath. Yeah! For good measure. Okay, let's bring the leaves back, shall we? I don't seem to have a stamina bar, which is good. I feel like I'm gonna get back, just we should be dead. The tiger will have found. The tiger's gonna be an antagonist, isn't it? I get a feeling. I hate the tiger. The tiger. I mean, what kind of saber-toothed cats do we have? I mean, Smilodon. Yeah. Oh, oh! Oh god, he saw me! I was wondering what to- Die! Do you want to go? Oh my god, his head fell off. No, did it? He's just got- Oh! There's another one! Has he got a bow? Oh, there is another one. Let me loot your friends! I'll use him as a meat shield. Green- Oh, I got a green leaf from him! Well then. Animal hide. Come on then, son. Mr. Bowman. Come on! Rinsed. Suck it. Green leaf again. No, that's not good. Did they find her then? Oh no. No. I can't lose my only companion so far. Green leaf lady must live. Sorry, green ear lady. Green ear leaf, I suppose. Okay. What's that? Looked like something. But it's not. You alive? Oh, you are alive!
Sailor. Tiwanayi.
That doesn't look like green leaves. I'm so high right now!
Tani Slauta. Who? Slawata.
Tani.
She's lost it, hasn't she? Oh! Oh! Oh god, what'd she do? Oh, okay. I thought you just spit my hand? Okay, rub it in. Oh, do I have to do this? Oh, okay. You see, the reason why she's doing that is because she would probably break her teeth or bite her tongue or something. Juicy. I'm a doctor. I need to see Oreos.
Wool, hearse, udam, Solwa Tija. Uanna. Winja Waida. Uhai Padas Shwa.
All right, I will lead a revolution. And the Wenjis will rule! Is it safe though? Deep wounds completed. Going Super Saiyan? Ooh. Oh, so is this, claim this bonfire, difficulty easy. Okay, we'll set that as the waypoint. That can be our next mission. So far, I see Dehol, a wild dog that hunts in packs. Oh, that's what I heard. Okay, we've got goat, deer. Well, I mean, what is this thing? Tensei, the shaman. Bring Tensei, the shaman, to your village. Oh, okay, awesome. Oh, woo! Let's do this. I mean, I don't think it's safe, but, okay, if you think it's safe, let's do it. hold on. How do I switch weapons? Triangle in it. Or I could just do that. I have 6 bow. That's good. Animal fat. I've got plenty for fire. I can craft. There we go. So you need hardwood for that. Okay. Okay, so you collect wood for arrows. Seems simple enough. I have plenty of animal fat for fire. In case things get dark. And seems to be... Oh, do I have a new skill? Maybe... Oh, I get skills through her! Plants are displayed on your mini-map. Oh, that would help. Reveal plus 20 feet of terrain around you. Skill point... Oh, we don't have any skill points. But through her, we unlock our own. But you can get your own survival skills. Greatly reduces the noise you make when walking and sprinting. Sprint forever?! Oh, so there is a sprint meter. I'm just not seeing it. Okay. I'm gonna make my... This is gonna be the mission. We're gonna get to the next fire. Flee, flee! I don't know how much food I have, though. Oh, so you've got rocks you can just throw. And that'll distract them. Okay. Interesting, interesting. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going on our marvelous adventure through the trees! Forward? No, it's this way. Oh, do I have to go? Oh, something. Something where? I'm gonna guess that I don't have any food. Is it? Oh, it's a dog. Oh, it's an African dog thing. Bling! Headshot! I'll take that. Okay. Where'd it go? It blended in so perfectly. It was around here, wasn't it? Oh, I got my arrow back, so he's... There you are. Skinned a hole. Oh, beautiful. Crispy. Chicken. Dude! Mammoths? Okay. I'm going to avoid those if I can. What, can I kill birds? Oh, you can kill birds too. Oh my god. Okay, I'm going to avoid the mammoths just in case. Oh, is there anything in the water now? Oh! Okay. That looked like a huge fish. Never mind. It was, and then it sort of went see-through. Oh. That seems to be running pretty quick. Oh, it's an eagle. Oh. What's that noise? Deer? Deer? I'm not gonna try to attack a mammoth. Not tameable. Oh, so you can tame everything. I could tame a badger! Is it beavers? I will be annoyed if there is not a giant beaver. There does not look like there's a giant beaver. I am disappointed. Oh, badges then. Badges are my next safety go-to. Bloosh. Oh, blue leaves again. Oh, hold on. Here we go. Oh, we have... Yeah, there we go. Raw meat. Yum, yum. So left for Healy's, right for Tamey's. Here's something. It sounds like deer. Leave it at that. We need to take this fire base, Campy. Oh, boar. Not so good. Wild boar. Oh, they're dangerous. Oh! Oh, yes. Very dangerous. Oh, Jesus! Oh, there's a dog! Oops. Oh, I killed the dog. Okay. Well, let's not go to waste. Oh, we got meat from that one. Awesome. Okay. What was that? Ooh. Ooh. Look at that. I do something weird with the tree. Can I climb it? Nope. Alright then. Maybe it was. Maybe I could climb it. I just didn't try to jump. We're getting close. Okay. Gotta be sneaky. Light the bonfire. I have enough animal fat. You can light it. Oh. Oh, elk! It's a megaloceros! If you didn't know, they're like big prehistoric deer. Oh, in the face! I mean, it didn't kill it though. Which is a bit of a shame. Is it gone? I'm guessing it's... Yeah, I'd guess it's gone. Ooh! 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 Thank God I got this ability. Climb! Ooh, I could go all the way up here. Oh! Bonfires! Bonfires are large beacons that mark your territory once claimed. Get rid of a nearby enemies and light the bonfire to claim as your own. Claim bonfires are fast travels. Okay. That's cool. That's nice to know. We can travel here anytime we want. Ooh, that's beautiful! But I'm guessing this is... Well, it seems like an empty bonfire. But I don't trust it. It's like a full-on house here! There's no way this is empty. There's gonna be some people here. Am I just missing them? Oh man. There's some things about, but I don't know what they are. Oh, they're piggies! Oh, there they are! Okay, I think they killed something. Oh my god, they killed this poor goat! Well, I mean, I'll take it. More a goat skin that time. Almost full on animal fat. Oh, there's a wolf down there! Oh my god, okay, eagle. Eagle's good. What is it? I keep hearing things! There's nothing here. So can I light this? I mean... Okay. Let's go. Light! It was nice of somebody to leave that out. Ben! We did it! We claimed it! When you claim a bonfire or enemy outposts, you unlock a new fast travel point. You can also fast travel to your village to build or upgrade huts. A fast travel, press and select the map to highlight okie dokie. So now we have this. So what does that mean? Is this our village? Ooh, what is this? Searches. Alder wood. We have a new skill point. So we can heal while sprinting. Hold triangle to heal yourself while sprinting. That seems so awesome! We can just sprint and heal ourselves. Or do we get something else? Like, some of these cost 2, but what do we have right now? Approach an enemy from behind or by cover. We already have that. We don't have this one. Hold triangle to manually heal 1 health bar. More healing options are in the food menu. So, primitive heal. So, we either heal by sprinting, or we literally eat a sensu bean without doing so. Let's do that. So we can just force heal.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, guys, that is going to have to end this episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, leave a like. And I'll do more of this. Let's see. Ooh, hold on. Open reward. Ooh, reward stashes. We got food. So we can take flint. We can take weapon. Ooh, or we can leave that. Oh, that's cool. If we have it, I think I'm full. But I'll take it. I don't know how much I can hold.
No.
Oh, right. Okay, I'm full. Oh, yeah, you have a capacity of them. So I've run out of those. Got lots of wood. That's awesome. Oh, I can't wait. So enjoy the episode again, like I said. Leave a like, and until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.